Katie from Casually Fragrant. Today I'd be doing a review of Guerlain's new 2018 release. It's part of the Les Berrissons collection. It's called Baiser de Russie, which translates to Russian Kiss. I'm pretty sure I mispronounced that. This perfume is based off of one of Guerlain's 2009 releases called Moscow. They share quite a few of the same notes. I've never tried Moscow, but I have had this sample of the Russian Kiss for about 2 weeks. Now, usually when I receive a perfume sample from Guerlain, it comes in this sort of package, but I guess since it is a newer fragrance, maybe they didn't have these printed up, so they gave me just the regular envelope and decant. So the top notes of this perfume are bergamot, plum, lemon, absinthe, and pine needles. The middle notes are cranberry jasmine, and the base notes are caramel, sandalwood, tonka, musk, and vanilla. It's a long-lasting fragrance, but it's definitely a skin scent, at least from dabbing the sample that I had. I wonder if a spray might be a bit different and might get you a bit more projection. I get the notes that I get the most of are cranberry, pine, absinthe, caramel, and vanilla. There is definitely a sweetness to this. I actually have a bottle of real absinthe from the Czech Republic that I used as a reference point. It's empty now, just a little bit left. No, I did not drink any before this video, and my hand would not be this steady. I just kind of wanted to get the what the actual smell of absinthe was, and it's very similar. But usually when you take absinthe, you melt sugar into it to get more sweetness. At least that's how I would have done it, because I definitely like sweeter drinks. But in this, it's almost, the perfume is like if you have a drink and you took melted caramel, good quality melted caramel, and you poured it into absinthe instead of sugar with an organic vanilla bean, and then you garnished it with like cranberry and pine. And just like smelling that aroma is what this perfume is. It's sweet, it's luxurious, and I absolutely love it. I don't think it's a Christmas scent. I think the cranberry and pine might make some people think that it is, or maybe for them they see that it is more of a Christmas scent, but not at all to me. I don't think this is just for the winter time. I actually think it's sweet and appropriate for dinners out, casual days. I probably wouldn't wear this to work due to the kind of booziness in the drink, but it doesn't have very much projection on it. I think the name Russian Kiss really suits this perfume. You basically have to lean in to smell this perfume, kind of like a kiss. So I really like this new release. I think it's great by Guerlain, and it's definitely on my want list for a full bottle. So thanks so much for watching my review, and let me know down below if you've sampled this yet or not and what your thoughts are. And let me know if you have ever tried any real absinthe before and what your thoughts are on that one. And if you can tell that the notes are in this perfume. I upload new videos on hauls and reviews weekly, so please don't forget to subscribe. Thank you.